along with Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Looking forward to this one. All right, we're just moments away now. Let's head it down to ringside. Ray Ferraro, is there an edge here for one way or in the other?
I don't think so, James. Looks like a pretty evenly matched game. We'll see what the goaltending does. That's always critical. Who has a better night on the special teams? That also always very important.
And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. The Grizzlies start with possession as we are now underway. Seattle's got the puck against the half wall.
Oh, stick craters on him. So disappointing.
There's picking up ahead of steam on the breakaway.
Oh, the puck was like an anchor for the forward. He's got a breakaway, but he gets caught from behind.
And he comes up with it. San Jose's got it, and they're on the attack. Tees it up from the back end. Scooped up along the wall by Couture. From the blue line, and the lane's clogged up blocking that. Great reflexes, another save.
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
He's won the draw, and they'll go to work. Takes the feed at the back end. And now it's over to Couture. Misses wide.
Yeah, he's going to have to adjust the sights on that one. That thing's off target by a long way.
Back to the point it goes. What a stop! Latera's won the faceoff. Seidenberg's lugging the puck. Picked up along the boards by Hurdle. Blocker saved by the goalkeeper. The Sharks win the draw. Picked up along the wall by Burns. And he makes the save. Scores! Brent Burns!
I think he goes down a little quick here, James. Drops into the butterfly, thinks he's got it covered, but gets beat top bins on the stick side.
San Jose's first goal has completely silenced this home crowd.
Everybody's expecting a quick start from the home team. When it doesn't happen, everyone, fans and players, are back on their heels a bit.
Here's a shot! Misses the net!
Not going to be happy with this. He's got the opportunity to score. Doesn't register a shot on goal.
Gives them nothing in front. Puck picked up by Burns. He carries the puck up along the wing. Lets it fly with the stop. Seattle's got the puck along the boards. Grabbed along the boards by Hurdle. And he blocks the shot. Great defensive play. Vanek's got it on the offensive end. And now he tries to get it across to Pominville. They've got the defense outnumbered. Seattle's got control of it now from their own end. Slides it over with pace to McGinn. Slides it back to the blue line. Here's a shot, stopped by the goaltender.
Jones played his junior hockey in Calgary for the Hitmen, went on to the National Hockey League, and has established himself as the number one goaltender here in San Jose.
Kruger's got it against the boards. Here he is in front! That goes wide.
He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from there.
Wonder if that gives him a nightmare later. And now he moves it quickly to Vlasic. Here's an opportunity in front of the net. Stopped by the goaltender.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Slides the puck over. Gets in front of it.
Jones holds his position really well here. He's able to make the stop. That's a good scoring chance that he snuffs out.
Well past the midway mark of this period. San Jose's ahead 1-0. Couture's won the draw. And now it's grabbed by Carlson. Takes the feed. Let's it go for the back end. And that's blocked. Comes up with a stop. Stretch pass. Takes it across the blue line. And he gains the zone here. San Jose's got a hold of it along the wall. Taken by LeBanc. And now he moves it to Carlson. Carlson's got it along the boards. Shot, and that goes wide. Taken along the wall by Dillon. Carlson's going to play it against the half wall. Takes that pass back at the point. With some momentum driving towards the net. Stopped by the goaltender.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
On the attack along the boards. San Jose's gained possession along the boards. Couture's moving it ahead. Here's a short pass to Radil. Denies him in front. The Sharks have been the better team so far in this first period. They've had multiple scoring opportunities and as a result have the lead. Kudrow's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Moves it to Heed. Sends it down low. Moves the puck. Just wide of the net.
Tough to generate a rebound even when the puck misses the net by that much.
Here's a chance right in front. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. San Jose's execution has been on point so far here in this first period. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Sends a pass over. Stays with it. Moves it around along the half wall. Here's a shot with the stop. San Jose's got the puck along the wall. Hurdle swooping in on the attack. Moves it quickly over to Ferraro. Big save.
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, we've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Hurdle's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Big save by the goaltender. The Grizzlies scoop it up along the boards. Quick pass to McQuaid. Feeds the puck to Pominville. Along the half wall with the puck. And now he angles it across to Vanek. And the first period comes to an end. We've got a 1-0 game here after the first 20 minutes of play.
Hey fans, be sure to get your season tickets now at this year's playoff locations and prices. In the regular season ticket price for round
second period still to come. We'll take a quick pause and be right back with more action.
It's your opportunity to pick up the best locations for next season. Not like Section 144 on the top.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second period set to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
Seattle's got to find another gear or two or three here. They've been behind almost all night. They haven't had the puck very much. As a result, they're behind on the board as well.
Sends it over to Meyer. Here's a shot denied by the goaltender. Scooped up along the wall by Couture. Seattle's got a hold of it against the wall. Spezza's carrying it ahead. Moves the puck along the half wall. Now a quick pass to McQuaid. Slides the puck down low. Williams setting up against the wall. Quick feed down low. Williams plays the puck. Wrist one. Scores!
They've had really good legs since the start of this period, and it seemed like a matter of time before they'd punch through.
Scored by number 11, Brian Boyle.
Puck grab by Laterra.
Justin Williams. And by number
shot and makes the save.
Time of the goal, 3 minutes 40.
Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. Carries it in. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And that's blocked away. Into the offensive end now. Handles the puck at the point. Quick feed to Pominville. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Here's a chance! He scores! They take the lead!
Well, it looked like this game was going to be even for the longest time because nobody seemed to have the upper hand. When the goaltender gets into the butterfly, he's just trying to take away as much of the net as he can. He's got lots covered, not enough as he gets beaten for a tally.
The Grizzlies make their way back to the faceoff circle at center ice, clinging to a one-goal lead.
Now, this middle period will have great importance. They have the one-goal lead. You don't want to give it back.
Here they are on the attack. Let's it go, and there's the save. San Jose's got the puck along the boards. Kane's got it across the line. Pass back to the point. Receives the pass. With possession along the wall. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. On the attack along the boards. Here's a chance right in the slot. Stones him in front. Still lots of time left in the period. Seattle's been the better looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one goal lead. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Vlasic's got it into offensive territory. Let's one go. Scores! On the rebound, he pots it.
The rebound snapped away. What a nice shot. But the goalie's got to do a better job cleaning up that rebound. You can't leave it right there.
Kruger's won the draw here in the open ice.
Scored by number 20, Marcus Sorensen.
And he slides it quickly to Kruger. Carlson's got the puck.
9 minutes, 30 seconds.
And it's a quick pass to Vlasic. Tate scores!
That's just a minute between goals.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
Man, that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding. Well, the only way he's stopping this one is if it hits him. As soon as the shooter went to shoot it, the goaltender dropped into the butterfly. He's looking around that traffic, hoping he can find it.
San Jose's jumped out to a one-goal lead here in the second.
Breaking the tie was critical. Now you can play in front and try and dictate the pace of the game.
From the left side, takes it at center.
By number 60,
moves it around along the half wall. Here's a short pass to Kruger. Spezza's got it in the offensive zone. Picked up along the boards by McGinn. Can't get it to go. Vlasic's gaining momentum. They've got numbers. Here's the pass. Huge stick save by the goaltender. Picked up along the wall by Vlasic. Along the half wall with the puck. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone.
This has been a heck of a shift for them. They've got them hemmed into the offensive zone. Now they can carry the puck around as the defenders are just going to play a tight box. They look exhausted.
Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. The The Sharks have been the better team, leading in the shot department, and they lead it on the scoreboard. Offense's own face-off, and he wins the draw. Moves it to Burns. Steps in front of that one. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen.
Vlasic's dangerous, and he's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier on.
Here's a shot. Puts it high.
Yeah, it sounds great. Hit the net, though. You got a better chance to score. Man, they've worked the puck around so well on this shift. They've totally worn out the defending team. About two things are going to happen here, it seems like. They're going to either take a penalty or they're going to give up a goal. This is a great shift.
Here they come on the attack. Here's an opportunity. Easily turned away by the goaltender with the glove. Looks to get the puck over to Carlson. Here's a chance. Sends it across. That goes off a twig. Boyle's picking up steam. Into the corner now. Moves it quickly over to Boyle. San Jose's got a hold of it along the wall. Puck scooped up by Dillon. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Sorensen.
1 minute left.
Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Oh, couldn't finish the job. What an excellent opportunity, Ray.
They worked their way into good shape. He's just not able to beat the goalie.
Ahead of he scores! How's that to close things out?
Wow, what a great time for a goal. I mean, you're happy when you score any time, but so late in the period, now you can carry momentum over the intermission. That's a nifty move. You get in tight to the goalie. Sometimes you run out of room, but he went to the backhand. Nicely done, and beats the goalie.
The Grizzlies have evened things up here late in this second period, and it looks like they've got a little jump in their legs now.
Well, they've shortened the game out now. You go into the intermission, hopefully tied, and you've got a run at it in period three.
Way off target! There's the horn to end period number two, still tied 3-3.
Now's your chance to play clean. Join us in our arena as the first sports and entertainment facility in the entire country to use 100% renewable energy. From your plastic cups, bottles, and clean paper products, in the plain clean recycling bins located.
The third period is just moments away, and both Ray and I will be ready to bring you all the action here on EA Sports. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. There's been no shortage of firepower after the first 40 minutes, and we are underway here in the third. Unloads from the blue line. Oh, comes up with a stop. Skates in behind the cage. Handles the puck. Just wide. Here's a chance to set up now. Quick pass to Boyle. Blocked in traffic. Takes the feed. Picking up some steam at center ice. Shoots it. Oh, so close.
Close enough that that's just a couple inches away from being a goal.
Sends the pass over. Takes the pass. Shot and makes the save. Lots of time left in this period. We are all tied up in this one. Boyle's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Boyle's got it along the wing. Quick feed to Spezza. Nice pass. Here's a blast. Sails over the net from the blue line.
Yeah, you hear all the time, get traffic in front of the net. And the forwards are like, well, you go in front of the net, and I'll shoot it at your head. See if you go in there.
Thomas Holmstrom once said, it's all about trust in front of that net. From point blank, turns it away. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Excellent stick work on the play. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Puts it on net, and that one's stopped. Here's a short pass to Spezza. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. San Jose's looking to break out. LeBanc's got it against the boards. Quick shot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
Moves the puck along the half wall. Pominville's going to play it against the half wall. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Big time defensive play. Carries it across the line. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Seattle's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And he slides it quickly to McQuaid. And that one's turned away. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. We got a tie game. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Seattle's got control of it now here in the offensive end. More than half the frame has been played here. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Carlson's got it through center. Here's an odd man rush with possession along the wall. Hammers one from the point, and a great save. Moves it to McGinn. Over the line they come. Slides the puck over. Scores! And he puts his team in front.
James, this game looked really comfortable as a tie game. Now they're ahead. They've got to continue to push. This is a good play. It's a goal scorer's play. You shoot the puck and follow your shot. He gets a little lucky that it comes right back to him, but he makes no mistake.
Seattle's found themselves a critical goal here late in the third period. Now a question is, hanging on, can they do it?
I think they can, but it has to be by being aggressive. You're now into the last half of the period. The clock goes pretty fast if you're aggressive.
Moves it quickly over to Carlson, and that goes off a player in front. Seattle's gained possession along the boards. McGinn's taking it from his own end. Smith-Pelly's got it on the offensive end. San Jose's got the puck along the wall. Quick pass to Dillon. Puts it to the front of the net. Takes a shot. Comes up with the stop. From the left side, takes the pass. On the attack along the boards. Wrist shot from the slot. Oh, what a good opportunity right there.
You don't get many chances. You want to finish them off, so he'll be a little frustrated as he heads back up ice.
Seattle's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Puck picked up by Phaneuf. Picking up momentum inside the neutral zone. McKinn's taking the puck behind the net.
That's close, James. The goaltender ends up beating the shooter to the post. That looks like it's a goal, but it's shut down.
In the final moments of this period, this one has been a good back-and-forth contest. We're sitting with a 4-3 hockey game. And now it's grabbed by Goodrow. Goodrow's got the puck. Into the corner. Quick feed to Radil. With the blast, denies him with a save. San Jose's had more shots on goal, but yet they run into a hot goalie. They trail late in this third period. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Off target. Scores! We're all tied up!
Oh, it's getting to a stage in the game where you think they're not going to be able to find the equalizer, but they stay at it, and they get it done. Oh, goalie burps up this rebound here. It comes right back into the shooting area, and the rebound is put away. this tying goal, and now that they have it, don't take your foot off the gas. Try and get the winner before you get anywhere near overtime.
The Grizzlies get a hold of the puck along the boards. Takes the puck at the point. Moves it around along the half wall. Final minute to go here in the third. Grabbed along the boards by Radil. Takes it across the blue line. Back at the point, they set it up. Takes the feed. Comes up with the stop. There's icing. Never a huge fan of it, but boy, at this time, talk about a critical call here.
Well, and the interesting thing here, James, is somebody ices the puck, but now the pressure goes all on to the centerman to win the draw in the defensive zone so you don't burp up a scoring chance.
Taken along the wall by McQuaid. Slides it up ahead from the right wing. San Jose's looking to break out of their own end. Couture swooping in on the attack. Couture's going to play it to the corner. Snaps one from the slot. Misses!
In a tie game, you don't get many chances. That was a chance to break it right there.
There's a shot. Easily turned away by the goalie's glove. There's the horn to end period number three. Still deadlocked here. That means overtime is coming up.
Fans, don't forget our 50-50 draws coming up in the middle of the third period. Get your tickets now. That pot continues to grow.
Overtime action is just moments away. Stay with us. Anticipation ramping up in this barn. You can just feel it right now. Moment of truth for both sides. Sudden death overtime. Let's get it on. Along the half wall with the puck. Seattle's got the puck in their own end. Carries it in. Handles it along the blue line. Denied by the defender. Nice block. Feeds the puck across to Couture. Takes a shot, and that sails over the net.
He's trying to get rid of it as quickly as possible, but that's got to be on target.
San Jose's got possession here in the offensive zone. Grabs control of it at the point. Sends it quickly to Couture. Scooped up along the wall by Burns. Throws it in. Taken by Couture. Here's a short pass to Hurdle. The Grizzlies gain control of the puck against the wall. Here they come on the attack. Puck grabbed by Burns. And now he moves it quickly to Kane. Now he takes it over the line. They've got the defense outnumbered. Denied by the blocker. And another stop.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it. Then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
A critical draw here. Laterra's won it in their own end. San Jose's regained possession of the puck. And the lane's clogged up, blocking that. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Makes the save. Puck scooped up by Kane. Great defensive, trying to shake loose. He's in all alone. Oh, and he puts it wide. San Jose's got a hold of it against the wall. Approaching the final 60 seconds here in overtime. And he comes up with it.
I thought this was in live. I still think it's going to be in. But what a great save he makes.
A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And he makes the save. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. zone with the stop. From the point, they take control of it. Picked up along the boards by Carlson. The Sharks gain possession along the wall. Slides it quickly to Laterra. Shot stopped by the goaltender. Another stop by the goaltender.
Oh, he's locked right in. A couple of stops in a row there.
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Just wide. Kane's carrying it ahead. Puts it on net. Stopped by the goaltender. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Drives it to the front of the net. Gets in front of it. Seattle's got the puck along the boards. Can end it in overtime. Oh, he misses.
Oh, maybe trying to be too fine there, James, and he ends up getting nothing for it.
Overtime solves absolutely nothing, so we'll head to a shootout.
Are you ready for your walk down memory lane? Then join us for our fantasy camp.
And as the two sides decide on who will line up in the shootout, we'll take a quick break and get ready for the moment of truth next. Welcome back, everybody. These two teams have remained deadlocked after three periods, after overtime, but not for much longer. Time for the shootout. First skaters on the ice, goaltenders set, the shootout. This place is buzzing. It's ready to go. Doesn't go. I'm sure he had a different plan than that.
Well, maybe that's part of the problem, James. Maybe he had a couple too many thoughts in his head. Really important to just whittle it down to one thought, one reaction. He didn't get it done.
Stop by the goaltender.
Number 28, Timo Meier.
Comes up with a stop. All right, back half of round number two. We still don't have a goal in this shootout. Let's see if this changes right here. Poked away. Well, here we go, round number three. Still no offense in this one, but let's see if this changes right about now. With the stop. Well, they're already up here, and they could win it with a goal right now. Stopped by the goaltender. Up first in this next round, hoping to end this scoreless drought. Poked away by the goaltender. Pominville's made his way to center ice. He can end it all with a goal here. Shuts him down. It's been all puck stoppers so far in this shootout. Let's see if this round brings a change in that. And it scores!
Great hands here. He fakes the goaltender, holds it with patience, and then finishes it off.
Point in time. He needs a goal to keep his team alive. Gives them nothing in front. A winner, winner. Gluten-free, vegan-friendly dinner, I guess, in this case here.
Well, the shootout is relatively new, and they get nothing done in regulation, but they put it away here in the extra shootout.
Cebulski. We'll see you next time here on EA Sports.